Baik in Minnesota is here showcasing the best and brightest local fashion designers and businesses our state has to offer. And one of this year's events celebrates beauty at every age. With years of wisdom, older adults are often the greatest models for how to live.
Our Michelle Baik shows us how one group is reinventing themselves inside and out.
Lines.
I don't have wrinkles.
Whether or not we see them.
Thank God for the melanin, right?
Tell the story of our lives.
This is high school. This is my first job.
One long timeline.
I'm alive and I'm 71.
Twisting.
I used to be a fashion designer.
And turning, leaving a mark on the world around us.
It was a theater that blind casted black and white people. And we were doing some really kind of revolutionary stuff.
Revolution in different ways had always driven Tanae Wells and Thomas Hill.
I love things that are different than what everybody else is wearing.
And the spirit.
I am fabulous.
Brought them together on this runway last Sunday at Fashion Week Minnesota. From once styling models to walking as one, Hill paraded between the youngest model at 60 and the oldest one at 90.
The modeling industry is filled with people in their teens and people in their 20s. If you're 30, you're considered old. You're defying that.
Yes, I am. I don't put an age to myself. I don't fill an age with within. And I say, as long as you keep on moving and you take care of yourself, you are relevant.
I think part of living your best life is that you have to continue to live, right?
For Wells, whose work with low-income women even landed her on Oprah.
This was the first time that I actually realized that I manifested something.
The timeline of life keeps twisting and turning.
That's actually the funnest part of this, is just recognizing, just being me, do something that's kind of out of the box for me.
On the runway, these models are redefining themselves.
Well, most people think you do the bucket list and then you die. I think you do the bucket list and then you make another bucket list.
And for the world around them, they're redefining beauty.
Showing that we are still here, we are out here, and we are fabulous.
Michelle Baik, KARE 11 News.
Yes.
Love
they
that.
Are fabulous. So Fashion Week Minnesota continues tonight. Events until Saturday have other cool concepts like supporting men's mental health and celebrating local designers, which there's tons of local designers.
That's how I want to age right there. That's how I want to age. I just want to dress and just feel good about the way I look.
You can do that now, too.
Nah.
Okay.